英语易错题 and 和 with 都是和，区别是什么呢？ and 它是连词，可以做主语，而 with 是一个介词，不能做主语。举个例子，爸爸和他朋友正在野炊呢，两个句子可以说 My dad and his friends having a picnic 和 My dad with his friends having a picnic，这两个句子里面都是正在野炊，一个是有 and， 一个是有 with， 怎么区别？ and 做主语就是 my dad and his friends， 表示多个人，那这里边的谓语动词就应该选用 are， 我爸爸和他朋友们正在野炊呢， my dad and his friends are having a picnic， 而 my dad with his friendswith 表示伴随和谁谁谁谁和他朋友们，也就是说真正的主语只有爸爸一个人，所以 my dad with his friends is having a picnic， 同时这个做伴随状语的 with his friend 也可以放到句子的末尾，可以说 my dad is having a picnic with his friends， 你学会了吗？点个赞再走吧。